and Nat's work with Rochelle, and to have the advice from David, which is always available for me, and which I know is always sound and sensible. And to know what family meant to their children, Sam, that they gave so much of their lives to others, but in the meantime never neglected to build their family, and their family really came first for them. So it's absolutely wonderful to have Sarah here. I'm sure other family members would have liked to have been here, because the legacy of family and the tradition of giving and of being involved in, with other people and helping the community was incredibly strong for Sam and Hilda. And I, when preparing for today, I went to make a list of all the projects that they were involved in. And what Shlomo said, some of you know, but some of you don't know, it probably would have been easier to make a list of the projects they haven't been involved in. But the list goes from Akko, Afula, Haifa, Petach Tikva, Nahariya Today, Netanya, Rishon LeZion, and Yerushalayim. It is incredible what they have given. Sorry, and Neviland, and sorry, and Evan Shimon. I'm sure I've left off more, and there are more that were given in other people's names that they didn't do it for recognition. They did what was needed and what was wanted. And there's another thank you today that I need to make, which is to thank the planning department of Rishon LeZion for taking so long to decide about a lift, which we had hoped to do because that was the project that we originally discussed to do in Sam's name. And unfortunately, they dragged their feet a long time, and we lost Hilda, and the idea that we should do a project in both their names did hugely appeal to us, because they deserve something really significant. And this project was suggested to us, and we know that we're going to visit projects.